So again, bringing back the screenplay process to a relationship, just like someone who might have a fear of commitment in a relationship, many people out there. What about when things get tough with that rewrite and they're starting to see the cracks of this whole dream kind of fall apart? Who are the ones that actually stay in for the long haul, even though they might have that tendency?
Often it's narcissists. Often it's people with big egos. I'm just telling you the truth
Oh,
that I've
please.
observed. It's people who really think they're interesting. You know, a lot of people fail at things because they see too clearly. Oh, look, here's the odds. And, you know, there's a great movie here that says, "Don't tell me the odds," right? So in my experience, and this is true of the incredibly talented woman I told you about earlier, had that movie that's failed so spectacularly, but she just bounced back from it. They often are people who are very confident about who they are, very confident that they've got a talent, not almost impervious to people going, "You suck," because everybody gets told you suck at the beginning, and most people hear it and go, "You know what? I guess I do," and they quit. Everybody gets told it, though. Even the ones that are really talented get told it. But the ones that don't hear it, or the ones that just go, "Yeah, I don't suck. I'm good." That arrogance, that confidence, whatever you want to call it, it might be, you know, it might be a neurosis. Maybe it's because they're sick. I don't know. But that's, in my experience, when I look at who succeeds, they've got this rhinoceros hide. And they persist. They persist when most sane people would say, "Hey, go back to Missouri. You know, you've got credit card debt. You've been trying for bump years, right? You're never gonna make it, right? Listen to your cousin. Listen to your mother. Listen to your accountant, who's been telling you for years what a stupid thing it is you're doing. Go back home. You're done." Those people go back home. And guess what? They're done. But the person who doesn't listen, hey, they might end up under a bridge too, because you do need talent. This is not a job for someone who has no talent. But most people, I think, and I'm not sure about anything in life, but from my observation, most people fail because they don't persist. Now, but you have to actually do the work. I know several people who have failed because they want to be writers, but they don't actually write. They think about writing every day, and they say they're writing a script, but they don't actually sit down and write every day. Now, those people, they can fail too, because they're really not trying. They have a dream, but they're not trying.